right, so now we're on the D note. D1 is D. Here's D note, D chord, D1. D1. D scale. D. D1D. All right, D2 is C. C. C, scale of C. D2 chord, scale of C. D2 chord. Scale of C. All right. D3 is the key of A sharp. D3, key of A sharp. D3, key of A sharp. D3. Okay, now we're going to move on to D4. Okay, D4. I need to get my grid scale. Okay, so 4 is going to be got to get the picture of the finger position in my mind. Okay, 4 on the 5th string. 4 on the 5th string. Oh, there it is. It's the sauce. The sauce 41. So that's the key of A. Okay, here we go. D4. Key of A. D4. A scale. D5 is 5-1-4 is the slot pattern, so D5 on the 5th string is G, the adjacent 4 slot on the 4th string, or G at a 45 degree angle on the 6th string. So a 5, what did I name that one? I named that a sauce 51. So D to G. One, two, three, four, five. So five frets away is a perfect fourth. Yep, there it is right there. All right, so D4 is the key of G. Or wait, D5 is the key of G. D6. So 6 on the 6th string, or 6 on the 5th string. 6 on the 5th string is... it's a bow. And then 3. And then 3. 3 bop. It's the Phrygian box. So it's 6-7-1. 6-7-1. Oh yeah, that's right. And that's a sauce 61. Sauce 61, recalling from the 5th string. So D6 is the key of F. Key of F. Key of F. D6. Key of F. D6. Key of F. Okay. D7. That's the key of D sharp. Here's D7. Seven right there on the 5th string. It's a boss finger position. So it's a 47 or 74. Boss 74, we could call it. Okay, so D7. Key D sharp. Thank you.